There we go. I know y'all filling in, but we gotta be snazzy, man. We gotta be a little bit. Just a little quick session. It's been so long since we played with Puppy, man. 1 p.m. WB got a clock. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Let's take a look around the league and some of the final
cast
scores.
Player two got to be snazzy, baby. Got to be snazzy. But it's been too long.
Turned it up to another level here in this
without the puck. What?
The Coyotes were hoping to
be a team player.
Up against the Capitals. Arizona
bro,
powers
Tommy
their way
B,
through in the extra
Peter's
with
back.
The win. The Devils had their hands
five takeaways.
New Jersey takes this one with a strong
five takeaways
of the ice. We got a jam-packed show. We got a lot more stuff we got to get to, so don't.
I don't have five takeaways this season. Golly. The cold weather brigade been on my head today. Five takeaways, dog. Man, I don't even remember the buttons, bro. I ain't played this shit in so long. Takeaway. Alright, so let's go. So who? Terrell? With Deke's middle name, none given. Name like Puckley, you don't even really need a last name. Hey, you know what, Kev? On the NHL soundtrack, it ain't for me. It's a couple bangers though. That was not one of them, but that the it's not the only one. That's a banger. I thought about firing up some of that old 2K with the updated rosters, but I said, man, let's see what the boy Puckley got. What's up, Mike? What up, Z Leaps? I'll take that. Oh. Yeah, just follower only. I figured out I can do follower only chat. I can do subscriber only chat. Hold on real quick. Hold on. Let's try something. Bam. Try to talk using words, man. Try. Oh, I guess I can do it. I guess the rules don't apply to me. Oh man, I can say whatever I want. This is the only chat we ever finna have. Y'all fucked up, boy. If I ever just don't like what y'all saying, boy, we going to emote so fast. Listen, I can push the button at any given time. We're back, but just know.
They win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Besser.
Come on. Oh, I need a takeaway. Come on.
Got it across the line. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Here's a short pass to Panarin. They go on the attack from the left side. Takes the feed. Takes it right in the chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. The Rangers have played well.
Yeah, I'll push the button. Those just the ones. Just wait till I keep figuring out more, man. I go subscribe. I'll put them all three of them on, bro. It'll be me in here talking to myself. I love it. WB doesn't like it.
Ooh,
damn.
Strength is technically he is outstanding. He was saved, and the puck's in the corner.
That's on me.
They're going to have to call that.
Yep, that's on me. What if I do it again, though? Ooh, takeaway. That's a takeaway. How am I going to yell at you? I don't know. And then I'm going to take away just all the bad emojis, and they can all just be nice things. And we'll go emoji chat or emote chat. Y'all tell me when it's 2 o'clock, man. I got to watch Kentucky lose by 42 points. And preferably, I might order me a pie. Might. The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
Hey, I'm all face, bro.
Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. He was locked in there. Let's see who will have the edge tonight in tonight's edition of The Razor's Edge.
Zach McEwen.
Now, this is fun, James. You got two guys that are likely going to be in the
Listen, I give away and I take away. I think I got one. I should have one takeaway.
They know while it's not one game, they're going head-to-head against their fellow rookie. New York's in now. The Canucks get a hold of the puck.
Oh, took it away.
Manages to hang on. Can't hang on after that hit. Quick pass to Panarin.
Ah.
And he takes a shot.
Ah.
Just wide of the net. He didn't have much room. He's making the attempt for a perfect shot there.
Sit down. Oh, that's another. That should be another takeover. Or a takeaway. I'll get to the bench. What's South Carolina doing, man? I know it's like so much sports on today. I don't even know what, like, I feel like everything. I know, I think Big 12 championship now. That's some other stuff. We just use emojis only. Hell yeah, we do. Oh. Damn. That's a great goaltender.
But he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the
ice.
Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here.
Be a team player. Okay.
Vancouver's got possession here in their own end.
400 games a day. 401 positive tests. No canceled game. Hey, game on. Give me that.
New York's gained possession along the boards. Plays the puck up ahead.
Nope.
Saw the lane there, James.
Oh, what a pass. Damn.
And now it's grabbed by Holtby. And he rings the post.
Come on.
Hey, can we have a bounce so somebody can call a goal here? That shot hits the post and stays out.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
That's going to be a penalty. They're going to have
to I didn't keep it clean.
So often in a
I didn't keep it clean. I'll drink my beer in the penalty box. It's fine.
Spot, steps on your stick and there's nothing you can do.
Man, I said, I don't know the guy's name. It's a hockey guy. He did like a video on Instagram. I guess it's how you train your stick skills. And I've never seen anything. He's basically standing behind a conveyor belt, and this guy's just throwing objects at him. Have y'all seen this? Give me that. That's a takeaway. Yes, sir. Yes. That boy's back. They can roast these nuts. Yeah, who, if y'all saw, who was it?
Well, the last 2 minutes weren't so great, but these last 10 seconds were pretty good for him.
Man, I gotta find that video. He's like, he said he's gonna start it off, so he just, like, he's sitting there, he's like, he's controlling the puck, like, left, right, and his has got, like, a green highlighter on it, right? Left, right, and the guy's throwing, he throws, like, the little orange cones at him. And he's just like navigating. He's like, he said he had some shit for me today. He threw chairs at him. He threw basically everything he had, and he did not lose control of that puck. That was incredible. It was like watching, I don't know. I was going to say like watching somebody hit like 15 straight threes like in practice, but everybody do that. I don't know. Like, I don't know who that guy was. I don't even know if he's good. That was a good call for a pass. Yeah, who would, like, is that guy like a superstar? That's two. Yes, sir. Yeah, hold on. No, I do want to find that because that shit was fire. Okay, here we go. Found it. Hey Barber.
New York's come to play to
Pavel Barber. Y'all watch it. That shit is so fire, man.
Picked up by Schmidt.
Pavel, like, y'all, is he like really good? Is he like old, young? I'm not familiar with him, but that was incredible. Is that one of those things just every hockey player can do? Like every NBA player can just shoot threes when nobody's looking?
He tries to tuck it in.
Yeah.
Moves the puck along the half wall.
No.
He heads up play in the
touchdown. I've watched that shit like 20 times too. It's incredible. No, I didn't mean to do that. Get up. Yeah, he threw a mop at his ass. He drove a car on there, and he did not lose control of that green puck, man. He's exceptional, but I don't think he ever played. Listen, my question now, Tony, why? Wait, is that like the equivalent of like get that. There we go. Come on, man. He was not going to lose that puck, bro. That was just not, like, under no circumstances was he going to lose that puck. Yeah, that's legit one of the more impressive just hand-eye coordination I've ever seen. And at the end, honest to God, I thought he was going to jump over the thing and just start skating and also doing it. If he did that, I was going to be like, bro, hockey players are the best athletes in the world, ever. No question. Like, no question. He got the... Yeah, man. That's like seeing, like, Kyrie just dribbling. It's like, boy, like, that ball is connected to his hand. He's not even dribbling. Right? It's just connected to his hand. Like saying he controlling his wristwatch. It's connected to him. What you mean he controlling it? Oh, hit me. Ooh, damn. Where the hell did... Where the puck go? Patty Kane. Hold up. I want to watch some of these later. Hold up. I'm gonna be watching hockey highlights. If these are hockey highlights, I'm gonna be watching these shits all day, bro. I'm gonna be watching all day. Well, there's a lot of excitement on one bench, right? I mean, everybody's I'm a team player. I wasn't kidding about the chair. And the funniest part, the guy, he's like reacting. He's like, hey, what the hell? Well, hey, what? But he's not losing that puck at all. At all. Come on. Nope. Cookies. There you go. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And now he moves it to Horvat. Let it fly. And that one stopped. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. No, sir. No, sir. Good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again. Yeah, that was him. He was like, hey, come on, man, stop. But he did. I can't believe he didn't lose that puck. Makes a great save. Listen, I would watch that for an hour before I watch a real game. I'd watch that for an hour before I watch like a basketball game. Nope. Fuck. Oh. I'm about to mess up my whole YouTube algorithm, dude. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Come on. Boyle's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Holtby's gonna cover and get a whistle. Y'all want some, I want some smoke, man. He had to grab that when he did. Yeah, that'd be good. That'd be great. You just throw whatever you want. Like, hey, man, I'm trying to make you better. Why did you throw a Wolverine? I'm trying to make you better. He drove a Ford, a pickup truck on there. He drove an F-150 on there. Okay, did it help your handling? Pavel Datsy. Listen, real if somebody doing that in the middle of the game, man, I need to know. Ooh. Give me that. Vancouver's got the puck shorthanded, and they managed to clear it. Hey, get out of me. New York's got it from behind the net. Here's a short pass to two chains. New York's across the blue line. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Not on me. Not on me. We got seven players in the top 10 of plus minus. Okay, so the guy, y'all say he never played. Is he like a trick shot guy? Like, I don't want to... Is he like a street ball, like dunk contest? Like, you know, I'm trying to figure out. Because it's like, if he's doing that... damn. Yes, sir. Two of them. Have I lost? I did. I broke the unbeaten streak. I got even. I think I beat up everybody that beat me up, but nah, I took a couple L's. It is what it is. Standing by, what are you catching? Yeah, they're not gonna recover. I'm looking at a team here that's pretty satisfied with some of their players tonight. The coach came over, I like the behind the net where they do the thing, they flip it up and it's on the stick, and then they just kind of whip it in there. I like that one. I like that. Yeah, I lost the belt, Baines, but I got it back. You knock me down two times, I get up three. Nope. Best goalie in the business. Best goalie in the business. That's right, Otters. You took the bait, you fool. You all had lovely Saturdays playing with family and friends. A day off, a day full of sports, maybe some good weather where you're at. And here I am. You've got to show the guys that the game can't end. You have to play hard still. The Canucks move the puck into the defensive zone. Oh, get back. Vancouver's really had a tough time keeping up tonight. Give me that. MAGA Oshie. Listen, I ain't seen Oshie since, but boy, oh boy. I was whooping that boy's head real good. Give me that. Damn. That was supposed to be my hat trick, bitch. You selfish. Yeah, good weather. Great joke, Whiskers. Nope. Other way. Run it. Ah, good save. Listen, I beat that boy Oshie. I beat him black and blue. I know he was sick. I beat his eyes closed. Take the lead. Nah, let's just protect the lead, man. Yeah, WB was at that game, man. You could see it in his eyes. I mean, you couldn't see it in his eyes because his eyes were swole shut. But you could see it, like, under and around his eyes. You know what I'm saying? I know Diggy had on this Oshie jersey. Diggy's, you know what I'm saying? We know how he get down, but he's a good guy, but we know how, you know what I mean? Diggy was crying. He's an animal, not Oshie. You're an animal. I'm fucking with you, Diggy. Nope. Oh, good stop. Nope. I ain't going to the bench on a fast break. I ain't going on. Damn. Going dead. Alright, I'll leave. Six more hours. Where the hell you go? Where you driving, Kanye? To the moon? 6 hours. New York's Lord. In the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive man, I want a pie right now. I'm tired. You ever be tired of all the pizzas around you? Like, you know what I'm saying? I really want a Donato's pie is what I really want, but we don't have Donato's. Bro, what is a Pim's, Griffin? What's a Pim's, dog? What the hell is a Pim's? I'm number one, though, so. Oh. Get back. Moves around along the half wall. Give me that. Stop by the goaltender. Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save. Let's it fly. Boy, getting some shots in now. Gets in front of the shot. Turned aside with the damn. Listen, he gave up 4 goals. He putting in work though. Penalty minute. Oh yeah, I'm number one. Nobody got more penalty minutes than me. Nobody. Come on. The Canucks win the draw. And now he angles it across to Besser. Vancouver's on the attack. Sit down. The Rangers have it against the wall. Hit me, brother. Oh, that was a bad pass. I think that was a good call for a pass, a bad pass. The Canucks take it along the wall. Sit down. Get your ass down. Oh, I ain't going to the bench on a break, baby. All right, I'll go to the bench. Now. I'll sit down. All right, I'll sit down. Yeah, nobody breaks the rules like me. Both teams played hard. I ain't even fought. Like, that's what I'm saying. I was like, listen, my first game back. I ain't played in a minute. I'm not going to fight today. I'm trying to be good. I got 2 goals. I want a hat trick. I'm trying to get my takeaways. Wait, are they? I know. I feel like I got takeaways, but I don't know. Are they tracking them? Are they tracking them right? You know what I mean? See, I knew they wasn't tracking them right. I got like 12 takeaways. You know what I mean? Game will blame you. Yeah, you blow up. Bad pass. What else Sway Lee gonna lose? I don't know. Y'all see that video of Sway Lee? Did he get his stuff back? I saved the fly. Oh, listen, 100%. Safe travels to you, boss man. I hope you're at least driving like against the rain, so when you get out of it, it's like sunshine and you're not going to where the rain is going. You know what I'm saying? Damn. We play a physical style of defense. They track takeaways and overall stats. Got you. Got you. Wait a minute. I don't know. We'll see when we see it. Oh no, I hit the wrong button. I don't want to fight, man. I'm trying to be good today. I'm trying to be a team player today, man. I really am. Come on now. There you go. Yeah, you try to connect. Come on. Eat the right. Bio. Sit him down. I was feeding that boy jabs like baby food. I can't help myself, man. Who number one in penalty minutes? That's right, White Antoine. If there's any other White Antoine, step up and get beat down. That boy gonna be eating applesauce for Christmas. Look, hey, ref said, man, there's nothing to see here, bro. Hey, listen, he knocked every tooth out of his mouth. Ain't nothing to see here, man. Ain't nothing to see here. Come on now. He caught me with a couple early ones, and then when he ducked my punch, that's when I was like, okay, we might got a little fighter here. There we go. Drop the gloves. Yeah, he connected. I connected. He connected. And I was like, okay, we might have something. Hit him with the uppercut. This is where he clinched. Yep. This is where he clinched. Bye out. Yeah. Bye out. Yeah. Once he clinched, that was it. Whew. Four straight rights. That was his last connect, man. One, two. Skyer. Look, punched him around. We wasn't even facing that direction. I punched his ass 90 degrees. Sit him down. Yeah, show me my opponent, man. Ending period number two might almost be a mercy. What's up, Trey? I am excited for this NBA season, honestly. I'm going to feel like a dickhead watching it because, I don't know, I've been so soured on sports over the pandemic, man. I mean, soured on everything, just more sports. But listen. What I'm gonna do? I'm not the owner, you know what I mean? Not yet. Okay, I wanna send passes. Like, hey, listen, if they wanna stop the Wildcat strike, they stop the Wildcat strike, you know what I mean? They burp up another one. They don't have the puck much and they're behind in the game. No more fights. No more fights. Sit down. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Ooh, I thought that was it. Get back. Ooh, takeaway. That's got to be like number 12. It wasn't a major penalty. James Cebulski, Ray Ferrer with you here in the early going of this period. Where you at, Diggy? Give me some locate. I'm trying to, like, you know what I'm saying? That'll tell us, right? You might have different. Oh, give me that. That'll, like, use. right outside of Boston. Okay, who in Boston? I know some Boston people in here. What should Diggy eat for lunch? I say go to Regina's, man. That's the only place I know. Whoop! Just forgot the puck. I say go to Regina's. Nope. Yakumo's. Halftime, bro. What time is it? After this game, y'all remind me, man. Order me a nice pie to arrive by the time Kentucky's losing by 12, 15. Favorite traveling partner. 45 away. There you go. Nope. Run it. Hey, get him some help. Get him some help. Get him some help. Get him some help. Ah. But you're like 7 times more finicky. You're going to get a call from my mom. I don't like the shots my teammates are taking today. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. It shouldn't be a penalty if you didn't mean to do it. Large pepperoni from Regina. Hey, Biggie. I think you should, man. No, listen, everyone knows I was born right outside the Wang in Boston. I'm basically Paul Revere. More pims. Shut them down. Bet. What the hell was that, bro? We're not on the same page today. We're not on the same page, and it's not me, because I've got 2 goals, and I'm number one in PIMS. I'll leak the audio of me throwing my teammates under the bus. What do you mean? I'm not fighting. I'm playing clean. I'm not fighting. Somebody going to leak me yelling at people like Tom Cruise. Y'all hear Tom Cruise flipping out, man? It gotta be the only thing I could think. I'm so bad at getting yelled at, man. Cause I just be thinking about other shit. The only thing I could think out, like, if I was there getting yelled at, I'd be like, is he acting? Like, is he really this mad? You know what I'm saying? Is he fucking around? Woo! Get your ass out of here. I didn't misfire nothing. Fox has got the puck now in his own end. Passes it to Sabinejad. And he slides it quickly to two chains. Give me some help. Oh, good pass. That was a good pass. No room for the shooter. You feel me, man? You feel me? You know what I'm saying? And I'll say this. He wasn't wrong in what he said, right? He wasn't wrong in what, but the way it come off, man, like, hey, man, I'm keeping this, you know what I'm saying? I'm keeping this industry alive. We got people riding on it. Go. Yes, sir. Yeah, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? And I was like, oh, they must have been tripping. It turns out they were standing beside each other, apparently wearing masks, but they were closer than 6 feet. I was like, that seemed a little extreme, Tom. You know what I'm saying? And it's just never going to be well received when the millionaire is yelling at the non-millionaire. Like, you know what I'm saying? Even if there was some truth in his message, right? Like, what he was saying wasn't wrong. He's like, hey, listen, man, like, this shit is bigger than us, right? This shit is much bigger than us. Another assist. Oh, see, now I got 2 goals, 2 assists, and 1 fight 1. I got to get a puckly, man. Damn. Oh, they're going to make me fight. You shouldn't believe. Yeah, that's it, T-Bane. There's a way to say what he said without belittling people in the way he did it. Without the way he did it, right? Because it... Again, you see it and it's like, oh yeah, no, listen, take that shit seriously. If they was fucking around, good, get on their ass, Tom. Get on their ass. But it sounded like, I don't know. It didn't sound like that was going on, but we'll see. But yeah, listen, Tom Cruise is 5'2" and weighs 74 pounds. And, I mean, he wasn't talking that physical shit, like, to be fair. Oh, great block. Great block. Nah, get him some help. Unreal. Yeah, like, listen, what if somebody from the crew stand up and like, hey, man, like, I was wearing my mask. We were editing your fucking movie. Like, you just gonna have to run my face. You know what I'm saying? Listen, it won't even let me fight, bro. No, I gotta keep it clean. I'm trying to keep it clean. I get 2x the XP. I gotta keep it clean. I gotta keep it clean. The Rangers take it across the blue line. What a pass. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Drives to the sweet spot. Oh, that should have been 3. Damn, great block. Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second. Oh, no. So P. Cruz, oh no. And I think that was the case. And that's where it's like, man, it's like I was torn, man. Because they were like, apparently it had been multiple. And the way he was talking. There we go. Oh, no. He was talking like the same people had problems. You know what I'm saying? Come on. This is for the Puckley. This is for the Puckley. This is for the Puckley. Listen. Grab him. Get him. Come on. Sit on. Puckley. Put him on the board. The Rangers have given their fans something more to cheer about. Put him on the board. That fight has energized the building. That boy back, man. That boy back. Bo Horvat. Go tell Antoine. Well, with the chaos cleared, face off now for both. You know what, Kay? I'm with you, man. Like, the only college football I've really watched, mostly Kentucky, but it ain't clicking with me this year, man. I couldn't tell you what 4 teams gonna get in the playoff right now, you know what I'm saying? If Kentucky make a bowl game, I'll watch the playoff, but I couldn't tell you what, I mean, Alabama, I just assume Alabama's there, and outside that, I agree with you, man. Right. Yeah, I took last week was a tough one. I ain't stream as much as I would have liked to, so we back on it. We just doing a little brief stream. Bad discipline. You're spending too much time in the penalty box. Learn to control your actions. Nice passing. Good. I did play pretty good defense today. Yeah. Yeah. What was that? Do I get a video? Depending on who careless uses it. I get a video. Wow.
A high sticking penalty is when a player's stick makes contact with an opposing player above the shoulders. Usually this penalty results in a 2-minute minor penalty where the offending team's player will sit for that period of time. High sticking penalties can be avoided if you time your stick less and only use them in
the correct spot. Why are they showing me this? I'm not a high sticker. I'm a low sticker. Before you try to lift it. Books? Hold on. Who watching The Simpsons and ain't hitting? Who the fuck do I need to block? What? Listen, they all quality, man. But I will tell you, I mean, as with any show, it hadn't hit its stride yet. So, I mean, I wouldn't say the quality of it. I mean, if you're going to fast forward a season or two, but I'm telling you, like, you're about to run into the good stuff. Yeah, hey, Diggy, you know I don't play that shit. I mean, skip ahead, like, at your own risk, but that's where, like, they really about to hit their bag, man. Yeah, I'd recommend you keep going, Griffin, but I'm admittedly biased. I'm not ready to build a statue for the kid. So there's that. Man, can you believe what we're seeing from this rookie? What a great start. 2 goals, 2 assists. In his first year, there we go.
You know, you get excited about a player and then he puts up a good game or another good game.
Look, can y'all hear them? They're saying good things about me. He's all over the score sheet. Let's take a quick break.
You know, maybe that's a little bit of a chop-chop wake-up call for his team because they've kind of had a middle.
Let's take a quick break. What kind of pie should I get, y'all? Let's see if I can order this pie in 90 seconds. The brightest light of them all so far. What kind of pie do I want?
Let's take a look at the scoreboard and what went down.
Y'all got a Jets by y'all? Because I'm leaning toward Jets. Spoiler against the Rangers. Leaning towards the New York Jets.
Rangers took it to the net in this one and they pick up the
win.
Nice little goal by the freshman too in the victory. Here's how it sounded. Here's a
chance in front for the Rangers. Bacon and pepperoni. Oh, baby. Yeah, okay. Yeah, give me your two favorite toppings. And it can, if it's double pepperoni, it's double pepperoni, right? But give me two favorite pizza toppings. Talk to me.
Carolina topples the opposition with a big goal-scoring effort. The Blue Jackets were looking to steal 2 points against the Stars. Columbus powers through in a tight one. We are as cool as ice.
Thank you, Dylan, for your hard work. You're doing the hard work, bro. I don't remember my email. Oh, yeah. Not a chance. This is not a chance I remember this. Order as a guest is what I'll do. Sausage, mushroom, pepperoni is overrated. That is the wrong take, T-Bane. That is the wrong take. Shrimp and mate. Listen, this is... So P, you answered your own question. So P said, what you got against 5'2", 74 pounders? That. Hey, some of the art. Who said Puccini's, boy? Where you... Hey, some of the art, where you at? Lexington, Louisville, or Indianapolis? Where are you at, and can you mail me a Puccini's pie? We'll come to get it. Shrimp and mayo. I'm about to react, man. I'm really about to react. If I didn't like Soap Pete, man, he should have told me 5'2", 74 pounds, man. I'd hold him over the balcony if he eating shrimp and mayo pizza. Promise failure. I promise failure. Buffalo. Yeah, see, that's my thing, Z Leech. Right? Like, nobody hates buffalo chicken. Buffalo chicken pizza, though? Buffalo chicken, it's so hit or miss, man. And it's, you know right away. You're like, okay, this was a good call. Or you know immediately, it's like, ah, oh, boy. So I don't, I don't too much fuck with it. Indy? Okay, bet. Okay, some of the art, I will send you $100 to send you some Puccini's pizza.
Will be the NHL's top rookie this year, and two of these go head to head tonight.
Seafood belongs in the damn sea and on my plate. Hey kids, I found a room just won a large postal sign by everyone. Do I want to add a phrase? Yeah, I do. Ooh, what's my phrase? Something like one of our greatest fans.
So don't say
something
it.
Like
bring it on.
For a
looking
fan
forward to see how this all plays out coming up
to you
on tonight.
Who wants to be the best. Yeah. Now, yeah, Naptown in here. What up, Naptown? Okay, so if it's two Naptowns, then I need two people to be sending me some pizza. I'm about to, how do I block so
people? So good, so soon, and when you look at the history.
Report, there we go now.
They've had some good youngsters in the past, right? And for him to already be in there and establish a new mark, it is unbelievable. Better than advertised, I think most of you would agree. Better than what you thought you were getting when he landed here.
Wait, I gotta write two of them? Not two. Never forget the value of teamwork. Stay cool, man.
Time to take a look at what happened around the league as we check in on some of the scores. The Ducks were hoping to
he not really feeling my signature.
Against the Golden Knights. Vegas took the W in a close one.
Rangers.
The Bruins
from the greatest player of all.
Colorado puts on a magical offensive display for the win. The Capitals had their hands full with the Jets.
Love it. What a dickhead.
Washington takes this one in a
you get something, so everybody just sign their name, and he writes from me, the man. I still ain't ordered my pizza. I don't know, man. Close to breaking the record. Nah, let's do a little team. Shrimp and mayo. I'm not even hungry anymore. Slick. Ooh. What's the record? Nah, let's promise it. Fuck it. Over promise, under deliver. That's what I say. Okay, what? Can they tell, like, one goal, two goals? Does anyone offhand know the Rangers rookie record for goal? Somebody in here is a Rangers fan. Domino, yeah, listen, if Domino's the best spot in your area, it's time to move. And I hate moving, but I'd move. Everybody want to talk to me, man. Why everybody want to talk to Puck? Why everybody want to talk to Puck, man? Everybody want to talk to Puck. First time I go. Ooh, Islanders. Love it. Yeah, listen, they the same as everybody else. They put on their pads one pad at a time. Two goals, plus 25, Brand, minus 50. Nah, let's go one. Let's go one. Let's go one. Let's go one. Record book. 36. Okay. Bet. My coach looked like Tom Bergeron of America's Funniest Home Videos. For the red, white, and blue. America, America.
Very curious to see how the youngster goes into his baptism of fire with this rivalry. I mean, you think of the history between these two teams. No love lost between either side. The fans always get amped up with this one. This is going to be a different adjustment for the intensity as to what this youngster is going to
do. You already have to go?
Oh, no. The other games that he has played to this point. I'm looking forward to it.
Damn. I got, okay. Three to tie, four to break? That's
some of the other key matches.
I thought I would. All right. Wait, I got a little bread, though. Oh, yeah. I got some training hours. I think I got a little money saved up, too. I don't hate this song either. Another bite, maybe. Yeah, let's see what I've already bought. Yeah, I bought a bike. Not to brag. Bought a bike. I'm not buying anything that's like temporary. Oh yeah, I bought a little gym. Don't have enough for any of that. Stockbroker. I'm gonna hire the hire Sex J to be my bookie buster. I ain't buying nothing. Not yet. Let me save my bread a little bit. I gotta ball out this game. I'm not fighting. I can't afford to not be on the ice that much. So I'm not fighting the Islanders. I need goals. I don't even want to pass, man. I'm not even passing. I need goals. Y'all remember that superstar? They had it on 2K too. A couple years ago, 2K. You get the nicer crib. Once you turn into a star.
So what's the approach when you get to the rink on a day where it's a big game here, Razor?
Well, everybody does it different. Like, the rookie wants to get there. He's one of those guys gets there way early, like, to sit in quiet, contemplate. Other guys like noise around them. Myself, I stay closer to the room.
Hi, everybody. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to Long Island. New York's been on such a roll as of late, they almost look invincible these days.
Everybody in the chat punched Sophie in the stomach.
Like
please.
The other night where they probably didn't play as well as they had earlier in the streak. Doesn't matter. They won.
I'm not fighting today. Sophie's trying to get in my head. He's an Islanders fan. Go. Yeah, you throw oysters in the trash because they stink. They know I got the record. Oh!
The Islanders will play it in their own end.
No sticking.
Moves the puck into the attacking area. The Islanders gain possession along the wall.
Nope.
Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end.
Run it. Run it. Ooh, good snag. Good snag. Damn. Oysters stink, dog. Oh my god. Oysters are so bad, bro. Nobody to eat oysters could tell me anything about anything. I'll take that. I'm not going to the bench. Alright, I'll go to the bench.
Picks off the pass. That pass goes a little sideways.
Come on. What, man? I tried fried oysters. They be like, you gotta put them on a cracker and eat them with some hot sauce. And, bro, they still suck. They still suck. The worst. I wish they could just keep oysters in the sea. 200 penalty minutes to none. This is y'all's king? This y'all's king? He pussy. Come on. Come on. They trying to double team us. They passes always be perfect to the other guys. Oh, it's a pass. Listen, just say you don't like, say you can't afford shrimp. Stole that shit. He stole that shit. Go. Shoot it. Yeah, we'll bet nice guy, Wallstrom. Not gonna fight. Your oysters. Clams really can go too, as quiet as it's kept. I'll try to leave that for you. Yeah, quiet as it's kept, clam stink. Just give me fish, crab, and shrimp, man. That's really the only three I need. Lobster, it's lobster, you know what I'm saying? A little lobster tail every once in a while, but nah, outside of that, you can have it. You can have it. It don't never pass it to the guy right beside me.
Puck sent over to Oleksiak. Takes the pass. And that one's
great pass.
Up. From the left side, takes the pass.
I'll fuck some fish up, man. Quiet as it's kept. Calamari is hit or miss, but yeah, I don't mind calamari. That's a good one. I don't mind. When calamari is bad, it's inedible. It's real. It's rubber band. It tastes like rubber band. But when calamari is bussing, baby, that's like the best appetizer in the world. A po' boy, a shrimp po' boy, and make it real slutty. Make it real slutty. On a nice baguette. A nice baguette. Okay, well, so P like calamari, so we know it stinks. No more calamari for me. Oh, hit me, baby. Hit me, baby. Damn. Octopus feels the same way better when it's good. I've never had octopus. I've never had octopus wax, so I can't call it on octopus. Oh no, thank you, Bill. Thank you for listening.
Whoop.
Damn. People hadn't listened. 20. Man, y'all be asking, what's so funny, y'all ask like the specific questions, but like, just give me, I'll just be telling my whole life to y'all, bro. It is what it is, but thank you for listening, Bill. Block that. It don't ever just be like, tell me about a time, you know, you were sad. You'd be asked something like so specific. Tell me about a time you were sad on a Tuesday, and I'd be like, actually, I remember a time I was sad on a Tuesday. What? I just ain't got it today. I was out partying last night. Man, me, Katie, and Kyrie was, you know what I'm saying? Thank you, Juice. Thank you. You mean every day that ends in Y? Hey, listen, here's the thing. When Kentucky this bad, it ain't no pressure on us, boy. It's all the pressure on whoever we play, really. Yeah, Masters at the 40-40. Post up. Post up. Come holler at your boy.
Quick feed to Pesek.
Certain November. You know, I had a cousin born. My baby cousin was born Election Day, the day that motherfucker Trump went into office. So that day will always be, not even bittersweet. I knew what was going to happen with that. I didn't know she was going to be born that day, though. So that was pretty cool. I like it. Hey, Puckley and Knox spotted out. I know y'all seen the boy Kevin Knox shooting like Ray Allen. But no, I'm not going to entertain that, man. My ribs touch. They're touching right now. I'm hungry as hell. I don't know what kind of pizza I want. Come on. Oh, he gone. Oh, what a... Jesus Christ, what a display. Yeah, look, man, I kicked the shit out of that girl's cup, bro. Morton Anderson. Interesting happening on your birthday. Yeah, it don't even... Like, anything interesting happening on your birthday, where bullets were fired at a certain club, and I'd be like, actually, you know what I'm saying? Since you made, I want to, since you make it so specific. Roll it. Ah! Listen, the Knicks got like 19 Kentucky players, dude. I'm Spike Lee this year. That boy, IQ quickly was cooking. Love it.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period.
That should be whack, man. You be hungry and it take you longer to, like, man, if I literally picked anything, I wouldn't be this hungry. If I picked literally anything at all. Oh, whoa, where's the... They don't want to see the boy get the record, man. Damn, good block. Oh, hit me. This ain't quickly the best point. Hey, listen, I don't disagree. I've read those reports as well. I read those reports as well.
It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck into the corner. No danger.
Damn. Stones him in front. He's good. This team stink. Damn. This is the best goalie in the world. All right, I'll sit down. I'm tired. Nothing. What you mean, quiet enthusiasm? Bro, in all honesty, y'all Knicks fans, man. Y'all ain't never, like... Being rooted in reality, that's not what y'all do. Let them be enthusiastic, man. That's what y'all do. Y'all think, y'all still think Giannis coming, man. Like, maybe he didn't really sign the deal. Maybe he didn't really sign 5 years, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, good stop.
Oh, that just goes wide. You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this.
Go.
They gain the offensive zone.
Hit me.
Ah. Dismiss that chance.
Come the other way.
Handles it along the blue line.
I'll go the other way. Yeah, 5 year with an opt out. Could be us. Could be Knicks time.
Bailey's gaining momentum.
Nope. Run it.
Oh, what a slick stop by
Harlamov. Oh, I stole that shit though. Give me shit myself, cause y'all don't give me shit. Damn.
Now he takes it over the line. Here's the pass. Puck grab by D'Angelo.
the team culture. There's a saying: 25 guys, 25 cabs, and now it's 25 guys, one limo since Puckley got there. 25 guys, one limo.
Feeds it over to Komarov.
Nope, I'll tell you that. Run it.
The Rangers have it against the wall.
Run it. Why you do that?
And play continues here. From
yes, sir. not what I needed, but it's what we wanted. Choke him. Chill out. Oh, sex is not good. Nah, I think that's a little extreme. Nah, that's extreme. And this is admittedly somebody who wasn't as high on him as he was. I mean, he was in the Trey, Shea Gilgeous-Alexander. Like, those are the point guards. And I was like, he's the third of those guys, but he's fine. And he's a 20-point-a-game scorer. He's shooting like 40 from three. He's fine. Cleveland. Come on. Give me. Man, I want some Donato so bad, bro. Man, why y'all not sending me no Puccinis, man? I thought we were cool. Like, I know Kentucky come on in 5 minutes, but you know the game don't come on. Like, you know what I'm saying? The coverage starts at 2 o'clock, but the game don't, you know what I'm saying? Sit down. Run it. Run it. Run it. Nope. The Rangers played along the wing. Quick feed to Pissek. And that damn. Yes, sir. That's one of them. That's one of them. One closer. One closer. Yeah, listen. Coverage started two. The game ain't going to tip till 2:19. That boy too strong. That boy too strong. 550 up in there. New York's offensive performance is still in full effect here, even in the late stages. You know I score them in bunches, Griffin. If I can get two before halftime, if I can get two before the third, or before the third period, I should say, not halftime. Late in the second period, Komarov's won a big draw on their own end. Man, listen, I had a. This one beer I had was 13%, and I ain't ate nothing all day, so the boy's feeling good. The boy's feeling good. The boy's feeling good. Can't wait to get drunk and sleep through the Kentucky game. Hit me. Pussy. Garland's fire, Rich Paul. Did he? Did he fire? Listen, love Nerlens, but it doesn't sound like he take good advice. He's either not getting good advice or he's not taking good advice. What the heck? Who got the damn puck? Yes, sir. It's clearly Rich Paul. It's because he don't have a college degree. He's the problem. It's clearly him. Nerlens turned down $70 million from Dallas. Man, that boy don't make good decisions. I still love him. You know what I'm saying? We all got some. Everybody in here got a homeboy or a cousin, a brother, somebody that don't make good decisions, and you still fuck with them, right? Depending on what the bad decisions are. There we go. Yes, sir. Depending on what the bad decisions are. Great text, my head. Man, listen, you know what the thing? You get old, you don't even text your ex no more, bro. It just ain't it. You know how that road go. What you do is you text your future ex. That's the pros move. Come on. Nope. They said Puckley didn't do it the right way. Whoever had the record before, Dougie McWhite, man, he did it the right way, Thomas. He did it the right way. I thought he was supposed to play at least. Listen, Nerlens should. Here's my thing with Nerlens. Okay, he turned down the 70 with Dallas. He fired his agent because he wanted like the max. He did these last two minimum years in OKC. If I'm doing minimum salary years, I'm not doing it in Oklahoma City. Two, I'm playing with an elite player. I'm going with LeBron. I'm going with Kawhi. I'm going to the Buck. Like, you know what I'm saying? I hope he ball, man, because that's the thing. He's a good player, right? Now, he might not be like a 35, 40-minute-a-game player, but he's been really good playing, like, off the bench. And so if I'm going to be really good off, like, JaVale McGee got it figured out, man. I know he got traded, but he got three rings before he did. You know what I'm saying? If I'm going to play, I'm going to play with Steph Curry. If I'm going to make the minimum, I'm going to make the minimum with Damn. I'm going to make the minimum with Steph Curry or LeBron James or, you know what I'm saying, Giannis or James Harden, Kawhi Leonard. Like, I'm going to play with somebody that's going to get me some bread, buddy. I ain't playing with fucking Steven Adams. Come on. Ah. What the hell? I try to get fancy. You don't get kudos for putting up good. Yes, you do. Because y'all give kudos for less than that. Yes, you do. Let RJ Barrett put up some good numbers. Beer recommendation. Man, no, you know what? I got the perfect recommendation. Hold, please. I got the perfect. I bought this yesterday. It's called Victory Twisted Monkey. It's a Belgian style blonde ale with mango. 5.86%. If you like Blue Moon, it's better and it's stronger. See, yeah, Thomas wants you to drink E&J straight, man. Everybody ain't on that. It was a black kid in the stands. Assist. Damn. Boy, we are whooping the Islanders, dog. Victory. Victory got to be my favorite brewery, man. It'd be a real shame if they wanted to sponsor the boy. Damn. It'd be a real shame. Man, oh, man. Somebody in here work with Victory Marketing. Because it's the last free promo I'm going to give you. That's it. That's the last one. Hey, Puck, you want to run? You trying to get a run in? You're trying to run? What's the rules to pick up hockey? Y'all be playing pick up hockey? How the fuck does that work? Y'all trying to run? Who got next? Y'all trying to run? Who got 11? Who got 11 and trying to run? Y'all playing ones and twos? Y'all playing ones and ones? Give me that. Hustle. Hustle. Wolford number 139. Bet. I do like a good cider. I'm going to write that down, Jake. Thank you. Wolford. Bro, I'm... Anybody in here live in Georgia? Anybody still getting these crazy texts, dog? Oh, my God. It's like, dog, I am going to vote. I got my absentee ballot. I'm looking at it right now. What up, Tyler? I'm looking at it right now, dog. Please leave me alone. I'm going to vote. I'm begging you, dog. The real shit, like, hey, listen. If you in Georgia, if you somewhere where runoff, man, vote. Please. I ain't gonna tell you who to vote for, but I would encourage you to vote. That's all the reason why Griffin's here. I've come to ask, have you voted yet? Will you vote in this poll telling me if you voted yet? If so, will you tell me when do you plan on voting in the poll to tell us who you're voting for? Woo! Oh, come on. Oh, really? Oh, he grabbed me early? Really? It's a rivalry fight. I ain't going down. Boy, knock my helmet off, but I ain't going down. All right, I might go down. Yeah, I might go down. Yeah. Damn. How you come in with the clinch? That's a new one. That boy came in. Now, there's no need to see the replay of this. Injured? Damn. Oh, boy. Yeah, oh, wow. I think Kentucky playing. Wow, I think it's woo. All right, yeah. No, thanks for coming back. No. I shut it off before the game save. Damn.
I can't even celebrate. I can't even celebrate the the rival. Nobody clipped that. Nobody clipped that. He's fine. He's fine. He all right. He all right. I can't complain about what you did out there. D-Gross. It only hurt my pride. It only hurt my pride. And maybe my jaw. It only hurt my pride and maybe my jaw. What time is it? Oh, hold on. All right, now. I got to at least put the Kentucky broadcast on. Hold up.
Yeah, let's take a break.
Oh, no, we'll wait there.
Hey, A, B, B, B plus. I played a great game. The other dynamic freshman, I'll tell you what, CBS. Oh, I don't want to watch a game on CBS. Clearly was the better one. Unless it's Bill Raftery. This little battle within the game tonight. All right, time for a quick little break. We're coming back. Is Carolina not ranked either? What game is intensity of this rivalry, and I'll tell you what, love the way the kids showed up in a big-time effort when you're not sure how certain kids are going to respond in these types of games and environments, right? He was right there in the thick of it, the intensity, and turned up his game another level. You love to see that in a young player because you know what you got when you're going forward, right?
I'm calling Cat.
Really
Cat.
Impressed,
liked
his game. Another area that was also really
I think the fact that not only do they get the win, they get news that the kid's going to be okay. That's a double win, right?
Oh, I mean, I can't get away from the commercials.
This isn't a long-term injury.
All right, y'all tell me when the broadcast starts.
Get the win, and they get another win in the news that he.
They don't put lose. That listen, that's a lie. That's not true because I've watched every Kentucky game on. Touch on that happened earlier today in the National Hockey League. Connor told a lie one day.
Man, I think we can get the rest of the action on the ice tonight in the National Hockey League. The Rangers have the lead with the Islanders. The New York Rangers triumphed easily in this one. How about the rookie in this one scoring in the win?
Scoring a goal. Let's everybody talk about my good stuff. I'm looking forward to seeing that. What you mean? You looking at him? What you mean? Somebody, please send me some Donatos, bro. Let's take a look at elsewhere what went down. The Maple Leafs. Hey, okay, now serious question. Who's in Chicago? Who's in or around Chicago? I need like. I need serious answers. I'm three away from breaking the record. Thanks. Quick break, but we got a lot more coming your way next. Awesome hoe. Where's the option to call the media hoe like Kyrie Irving? Hey, listen, Griffin. I'm asking because I just discovered Gold Belly. That's why I ask. That's me and Griffin on the same kind of time. Because I found out I could order like a Pequod's deep dish pizza from Chicago, and they ship it through. They ship it through Gold Belly. Yeah. So that's why I'm trying to find the best place. Because them pizzas, not, like, you got to buy them either two or four. They frozen, they ship them, they ship them, so they're not cheap, right? So I want to get the right one, right? Let me get the right one. Because I would just go Pequod, but maybe I want to try a little something else, you know what I mean?
Hey, we got to take a quick pause for the cause, but we got a lot more on the other side. Don't even think about leaving.
Like I shoot a lot of wrist shots. Yeah, give me cannon shot. There we go. Yeah, nah, listen, y'all check out. Here's the thing I like about Gold. I was just browsing the other day. Again, not a free ad. I gotta stop doing free ads. You go on Gold Belly, they just give you like, you can pretty much order any kind of food from anywhere and they ship it. And I know it's a lot of like local like restaurants. So I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying? Let's all, yeah, I've seen Luminati's, however they say it.
I'm trying to like support my little local businesses here, and if I can support a local business somewhere else, you know what I'm saying? Giordano's. Okay, I've seen that too, Kevin. This is fun. No, listen, Thomas, let me tell you right now. As I wear my Nike Air Force Ones, is made by Nike, popularized in the 1980s. There's no way I would do a sponsored ad. They're just too comfortable. They're just too comfortable. You can get them in white. Thomas, they got them in all black. They got them in all black, Thomas. Just saying. Spots from Atlanta. You know what, Diggy? I got to... Like, I didn't look at the Atlanta stuff. Like, because I... You know what I'm saying? I was looking at Chicago pizzas. I will look. And I'll have some Atlanta restaurants, man. Yeah, I have something for you. Yeah, no, listen. I would never, ever, ever... Ever drink a victory beer in my Air Force One on behalf of the Nike Association. The worst shoe company I'll take a deal from. Honestly, the only ones that are out, New Balance and Under Armour, because they Trumpers. If you're not a Trumper and you like overseas, I don't care. Yeah, I don't care about overseas or any of that shit. If you pay in the bag, Daddy-O, I can get with it. Get it. What the? Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on? Lee Ning or Ant? Boy, put me in them Klay Thompson twos, man. Bro, do you know Klay getting $9 million a year? Klay getting nine, if I'm not mistaken. Correct me if I'm wrong. I think Ben Simmons is getting like $4 or $5 million a year from Nike, but Klay Thompson getting $9 million a year from Anta. So yeah, boy, put me in them Antas. Put me in them horrible. Put me in them Antas. I think they got overran by Trump supporters because they're Trumpers. I think. Hey, listen, I'll be out there in some Spaldings, dog. Oh, give me the plus minus. That boy's Klay, for a while, he was like top 10 in shoes. And this was a couple years ago, like before they even really became like Klay. Yeah, listen, you be on a finals team with that kind of visibility? Hell yeah, I wear some answers. Now I say this, though. I'll say this. For the answers, I tell Nike, hey, listen, man, if you can just make it close. Just make it close. Just make it close. Damn. Snake in the play. You see it? Yeah, Trey's getting a signature. And I just feel like they're going to put him in some bullshit, man. And I'm telling you, if they nail Trae Young's shoe, it's going to be like, it could turn into something. Not even because he's, you know what I'm saying, the best player or whatever. But I'm like, people really fuck with Trae here. If he has a decent shoe, I think kids will wear it. You know what I'm saying? So I think they got to nail these. They got to nail the Trae. Yeah, Thomas got his S-Dots on right now. Quiet as it's kept. Run it. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Aaron pass and the play's broken. It wasn't Aaron. Here's a chance to clear the defensive zone. New York's power play comes up empty-handed. We're back to even strength on the ice. What the hell was that? The coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though. That's exactly it, right? Like, Kyrie's a good player. He's not the best assist. Yes. Yeah, good player, not the best, but he's an exciting player. He's a smaller guy. Those guys sell shoes. If they give Trey like a solid Adidas shoe, man, I really think it could do some numbers. I really do. Again, not LeBron, not KD, whatever, but give it like a decent shoe with some good colorways, man. Cam Reddish, he need a deal too. I'm working that as we speak, you know what I mean? I'm working that as we speak. So don't fret. Hey, somebody, can somebody check, like, for is the game on yet? this Kentucky game. I'm going to finish this game, but, like, has the coverage even started? Nope. Delay? For what? Oh, it wasn't on me. Okay. They, see, listen. Here's how, because they put Steph in some bullshit, bro. Steph was in absolute bullshit, and kids ate it up. Kids ate it up, right? That's really all that mattered. And I 100% think you put some, like, you put a decent Adidas shoe out that people can customize, like, different colors and shit, I think it would sell. I swear I think it would sell.
Well past the midway mark of this period.
Oh, I got the game right. Hold up. Hold up. This can wait. We got more important things. Here we go. The CBS Sports Classic. Hell yes. Love it. Show me more. There we go. There we go. Alright. Bet. Got the game on the computer. Alright, we're good now. We're good. We're good. We might just, listen, if they get down like 15 to nothing, which we're one to do, maybe we just keep streaming.
They go on the attack from the left side.
Come on. Ah, that was me not paying attention. Trying to watch two screens.
And he'll take a step back here deep inside his
Kevy Bob. Yeah, what you wear? What you post there, Kevy Bob? What you got? I want to see some shoes. Give me that. Yeah, shit. Good pass.
Man, when you got two goals, it's your night. You want to look for...
Oh, what a good... That was a great play. That was a great play all around. Yeah, let me see these shoes, Kevy Bot. I know he got some bullshit. Harden Reebok. I don't like those. Like, the shoe, the style, I mean, those AI, those are classic, right? I don't like that colorway, though. And I don't like them. Honest to God, I want a pair of the Questions so bad. They don't look like they're very well made right now. You know what I'm saying? Hey, listen, Cal got a mesh mask, bro. He keep it on, but it's mesh. I don't know where it's stopping. Because that motherfucker yelling up a storm. Yeah, I don't like that colorway at all. Like, they came out with the Quest. It was a few years ago, and those looked all right. But now the ones I've seen, they just don't feel... Like, you can see the glue on them and shit. Like, I don't know. They don't look well put together to me. And not even that I'm some, like, expert and know, like, all of what I'm looking for. But I know what I'm not supposed to see. I ain't supposed to see fucking seams on the shoe. Damn, good snag. Airfare God raised. What they look like? Hey, okay. Everybody, before we get out of here, because this is the last game. Show me one shoe you looking at. I mean, it can be one it can cost like $100,000, but show me one shoe you looking at, man. Old or new? Old, yeah. It could be whatever. Just show me what y'all looking at, so I'm old and I can hype beast y'all. I'm like, these are what the kids say I should buy. I like the Fear of God. I think they like the bone colors. They're just a plain white. I would been looking at that one. Or not Fear of God. There's something. Something of God. There's something of God. Something of God. Too quick. Damn. Let's see. What Cha-Cha got? Under Arm. Know about that. Damn. These ain't for me. 190 is not bad though. For the Fear God. Ooh, the Shaq Gnosis's. I like them. Okay, I never seen the MBs. Let's have a look at these. Hold on. I do want to see these. Hold up. No, I don't like these. It's that Under Armour logo, man, just does not look good on a shoe. It just don't look good on a shoe, man. Nah, listen, I get it, Cha-Cha. 100%, I get it, but... Oh my god, if they would just take that big ass, it, like, it looked fine on a jacket or some, you know, long sleeve shirt. It don't work on a shoe, man. It just don't work. Nope. Let's see what Donnell got here. Jordan 1 lows. I do like those. Yeah, them the ones Jordan had on that fit in Spain, I think. That's, listen, here's the thing, Kevy. That's the point. It ain't about what you're going to buy. I just want just something you've been looking at, right? We can all look. You know what I mean? We can all look. Oh, spun him around. Ah. That was a great pass. That was a great pass. I left it perfectly. Damn. Come on. Nope. All right, I'll go to the bench. Whoa, maybe not. All right, I'll go to the bench. I can't even see the damn... Thank you. Yes. Hey, what came... I know some people lost that on shoes today. What y'all lose that on today? What came out today that y'all didn't get? Those are solid. Yeah, those are... Yeah, the low... Navy dunks, those are solid. Steph's logo is not great. It's better than that UA, though. Way better. That's just a bad... It just don't look good on a shoe, man. Like, Nike works. It is what it is because the check looks good on a shoe. It is what it is. Three stripes looks good on a shoe. You know what I'm saying? Like, it is what it is. Join four University Blues. I have I like fours, but not if they're gonna be in Carolina Blue. If that's University Blue. Come on. Nope. Nope. And now it's over to Zibanejad. Run it. Who caught offside? Come on.
Two chains will be babying this stick, James. He's on a point streak, and you want this thing to last as long as it can.
The dunk highs, those are solid. I got sent a pair of shoes. Adult Swim just sent me a pair of shoes. I'm gonna show them tonight on the Fireside Chat. So if you're on the Fireside Chat, I'm gonna show them. Remind me, I'm gonna show them. What? I thought you was gonna take it, bro. Don't. Look, it didn't even say bad request for a pass because I didn't request the pass. I thought he was gonna take it. What are you doing? What are you doing? East Bay? Boy, who posted? Man, how old are you, man? Post some East Bay. East Bay 45 like me. Let me see. Now the, okay, yeah, these are the Prestos. I'm a sucker for Prestos. Those are solid. Just about any Prestos, good money over here. Yeah, like, these mids look good. The one color mids, when they try to, like, these are just, like, white and teal. Or, oh, Eagles colors, bet. Yeah, if you a Philly fan, you should have these. If you a Phillies fan, yeah. Maine, if you in Philly, you gotta get them. You gotta get them. They sent Laser Wool. I'll say this. I don't know if everybody got the same shoe. I gotta see what Big E got. I'll text him. We're friends. We're definitely friends. He definitely. Oh. All right. No plus minus. No, we're definitely. He definitely knows who I am. We're like, we talk like all the time. Like, we're. He just texted me. He said, "Hey, it's Big E." Reebok's coat. Listen, I'll say this about the answers. They some winter shoes, boy. They keep your ankle protected. It's a heavy shoe. But I do want some of them questions. Give me the old school red toes. Florida's got it in their own zone. I can't believe East Bay's still going. I remember looking at the magazines, circling shit I knew I'd never get. It's really a rite of passage. Come on. Cats up 11-6. This is the beauty, man. Listen, Kentucky's already so bad that no matter what happened, I'm already just gonna get flipped. Damn. If we win, y'all sorry. If we lose, y'all knew we were sorry. We supposed to lose. And I'm gonna talk my shit. Damn. Victory six pack. Well, what kind you get? Hard hit. Did you get the? What kind you get? Did you get the new joint? Yeah, just circling stuff. Be like, yeah, I want these. And your mom or your pops just being like, okay, I bet you do. What you get, Diggy? Did you get the Regina's boss? No, it ain't no moral victory. But I'm saying, if we win, that's a real victory. And right now, we got them doubled up, so... I wasn't paying attention. I was watching the game because we don't never be doubled up on the team. I'm about to cut this game off midstream. Go. Run it. Run it. Oh, good pass. Damn. Better save. Good pass. Mmm. That was a great pass, though. The Belgian. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let me know what you think about that hard hit. I got one right here by my side.
The Rangers are on cruise control here in the second. They have absolutely dominated.
Dominated. I don't do shooting practice, man. I play by feel. I play by feel. Maybe I shouldn't, but I play by feel. I can play by feel. Come on. Nope. Give me that.
New York's got the puck along the wall. Picked up along the wall by Nudibara.
Alright, I
now he tries to get it across to Connolly. And he slides it quickly to Huberto.
UNC missing threes. Uh-oh.
The open ice, they're picking up steam.
Uh-oh. Listen, I'll leave this shit on NHL and we can all watch the game separate, bro. Let's all get these stream hours up. Nah, I gotta focus. Alright. I'm literally not paying attention to the hockey game now. I gotta stop. Come on, last period. Uh-oh. A three-pointer. That's a foul. Y'all fouling. They fouled Devin Askew? Oh, y'all fouling Devin Askew. Yeah, somebody didn't do their scouting report. I let Devin Askew do whatever he want to do on the court, bro. Whatever he want to do, man. If he hit 10 threes, he just hit 10. Damn, he just hit 10 threes. Oh, somebody should tap that in. Oh, somebody should tap that in. 19-8. Oh, baby. We'll never be good in the first half. Or the second half. Great block. Great block. Man, did we just run a play? Did we just run a dribble handoff for a guy that ran in the lane and hit a floater? Who is this team? I know they're better. Listen, man, no, we're not. What do you mean, you know? If you knew, you'd know we stink. But listen, we up on Carolina right now.
Well, not exactly a banner night for the
PGA Tour. What we got from the PGA Tour?
At least they'll get a breather here.
Yeah, I keep seeing, how old is Tiger's son? And I see people, they're like, oh my God, like the swing is so not, I mean, I just don't. Is he, like, is Tiger Woods' kid, like, yeah, is he, like, supposed to be, like, unreal, like, brawny, I'm guessing? I mean, I imagine so. I just don't know what a good Like, if you hit the golf ball, I'm like, great swing. Great swing. How, he's 11? Yeah, that's pretty easy. Didn't Tiger start at like 4? What are they waiting on with this kid? Nope. Oh, great block. Oh, I thought they went. What's Tiger Kid name? Because if it's not another animal. Nope. His name like Chuck. And wait, didn't Charlie, like Charles, Charlie? Comrade? Charlie, yeah, I was like, I'm thinking C. Comrade Wood. I think Comrade much better than Charlie, but not my son. Chuck Woods is decent, though. Chuck Woods is all right. Run it. Run it. Left, just dropped it off for nobody in particular. Oh, that was a good pass. Damn, that was a good pass. Oh, yeah, Ty Earl. So he got to get a cool Eagle Woods. Far too good. I'd love nothing more for Tiger Woods kid to just dominate, man. That'd be pretty good. Serious question. Is this Tiger's kid with his ex-wife? Or did he have, like, you know what I'm saying? He was in them streets for a minute. So I asked sincerely. Either one is fine. But... oh, good pass. Good pass. Oh, that was good passing. That's the one. Okay. Okay. Like, hey, listen. Tiger was in these streets for a minute. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Listen, his name Charlie. I should have known who the mother was. Again, it's fine. Raekwon Woods. Oh, baby. Raekwon Woods. That's an all SEC linebacker, Ole Miss. Hey, it's Tiger. Nigga, I know who you are. You're fucking Tiger. Like, you know what I'm saying? Who is this? Tiger who? Come on, man. Tiger. I don't know any Tiger. Oh, Woods. Oh. Hey. You. Come on, man. It's Tiger. That boy Tiger was talking wild, wasn't he? He was horny on Maine, and he wasn't even on Maine. Just delete everything. My wife, Elin Nordegren, her social security number. Like, it wasn't no. If you don't say your name, you could just, like, hey, that wasn't me, man. Come on, bro. There's a lot of people named Tiger. Good pass. Blew it. Yeah, a lot of people named Tiger. It could be literally anyone. Pat team first, Puckley. He bought us some. Did he really? Oh, well, he was begging to be caught. I ain't even got no bitches, and I wouldn't buy him Subway. Are you kidding me? If I had a bitch, though, I wouldn't buy no Subway. And that's on the set. Sloppy puck in. Sloppy puck in. Yeah. This one was that he just shouldn't have been married, man. It is what it is. He shouldn't have been married. Damn. And it was like, it was a thing like Jordan and Tiger Woods. Like, apparently Jordan and Tiger Woods used to hang out a lot. And Tiger was like, what do you say to get women? And Jordan was like, Jordan's like, have you ever told them that you're Tiger Woods? Like, have you tried that? Have you tried just walking up to a woman, saying, excuse me, having her turn around and realize you're Tiger Woods? My girl's a camcorder, said, I think he bought it was a rap from Sub. See, listen, okay, that's why he got found out. That's why he got found out. I mean, baby, little baby probably buying his hoes from Subway, too, and you see how they telling. Ah, too wide. They telling on baby, boy. Was it MJ and Jeter? Here's a short pass
to Two Chains.
Damn. Blocked in traffic. Appreciate you, Deadstock. Thank you. Yeah, I got NBA previews on the Patreon. I'm dropping an NBA preview. Oh, good steal. Two teams every day. Every single day till we get done. I think I'm on like... I'm like a third of the way through. Like, we're moving right along. We're moving right along. We're moving right along. If it's a bad call for a pass and he passes, whose fault is that? Whose fault is that? It's horrible business. Listen, if Tiger was buying her like some firehouse subs, Quiznos, he'd still be cheating. And if he was still cheating, he'd still be on the like the man. I'm getting Quiznos for all my hoes. Man. Here's the thing about that. We Kentucky blown the lead, so yeah. Look, I got to talk and I look up Kentucky done blown the lead. Time to focus, but. Here's the thing, man. They don't have no reason to talk unless you give them a reason to talk. And if you buying them Subway wraps, you giving them a reason to talk. I read a story. It was like Tiger used to hang out with a bunch of like Navy SEALs, right? Because he's Tiger Woods. And they would like go out to dinner. They would go out to dinner like Navy SEALs. It'd be Tiger Woods and like 5, 6, 7 of them. The bill would come. Everybody, like, you know, I'm just kind of waiting around for the multi-millionaire to pay for it. And Tiger be like, I'm going to go to the bathroom. So if you guys want to, if they want to split it up, because I really only had the calamari, I had a side of broccoli, and I really just had one beer. So I'll leave a 20 for mine, and I got to get out of here. And it was a story, like, one of the Navy SEALs was like, fuck, I'll pay for it. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, Does anybody remember with ESPN Sports Illustrated or something? Yeah, he would use like military terminology. Tiger's like a weird, he a different cat, man. He a different cat. They like he would do all the Navy SEAL stuff, and they were like, "Hey, Tiger, like, you know what I'm saying?" Just the boys at a bar. I'm gonna look up Tiger Woods' net worth right now. I'm just curious because I know he lost a little bit of it. You know what I mean? But. Tiger Woods net. What do y'all think? Guess. If nobody's gonna look, what would you guess Tiger Woods' net worth is? Just guess. No cheating. Just honor system. What would you guess? I'm gonna upgrade my skill. Puck control. I need that bad. Yeah, there we go. I want this. The Panthers were hoping to take a bite out of the Rangers. The New York. Why can't I get that? Oh, it's not. It costs three. The Blues were on the road up against the Sharks. 300, 500, 175, 200, 500, 650, 550 after divorce. You're all wrong. The answer, as of September 2020, so after the divorce, he is worth $800 million. $800 million. Okay, $800 million. Poise. Nah, I need some poise. Give me some poise. And again, man, oh man. Okay, how much do Navy SEALs work make? I'm gonna guess that. Let's look that up. How much do Navy SEALs make? Okay, if you got 1 to 4 years of experience, you get 53K. 5 to 9 years, you get 73K. So this is 800 men, and this is before the divorce, man. And they was. Again, I'm not Mr. You know, people should. I'm very hesitant telling people what they should do with their money, even billionaires. But goddamn, Tiger, like they was letting you jump out of planes and dive in the water with a knife in your mouth and shit, and letting you hang around. Hey, listen, 53K is honestly more than I thought. To be completely honest, 53K more than I thought. How did he have? Man, I gotta find that article again. It was like Tiger, like, of course, he's a celebrity. He's been famous for so long. Like, he doesn't have normal friends. You know what I'm saying? Like, Tiger can't just go out. And that's how he ended up with the waitress at Perkins, right? You as faithful as your options. As Chris Rock said, you as faithful as your options. So if your options are the only place I can go is Applebee's in Orlando and be like, you, Suzanne, my waitress, what are you doing later? That's where he messed up. But yeah, I think he wanted to hang with the Navy. They were like, Tiger wants to come talk to the Navy SEALs, and they were like, of course, he's Tiger Woods, right? Oh, bet. Good look, Thomas. Good look. I need to reread that. I knew it was like a long form. It was either ESPN or Sports Illustrated. Yeah, check that article. It's a long read, but it's a good one. Yeah, his pops was military, so he's, you know, military kid. He called women constantly, war dialing, till they picked up, sometimes to narrate simple everyday activities. When they didn't answer, he called their friends. Sometimes he talked to them about Earl and his childhood. Like, some of the shit is sad. Like, he sounds like somebody who, like, needed some help after, like, his father was his dude, and he needed some help after he passed. Like, there's nothing, you know what I'm saying, nothing, that's very expectable. That's very, you know what I'm saying, nothing wrong with that. And it sounds like he sought it, like, in Navy SEALs and stuff, and that's just a wild thing, man, for you. I just cannot imagine, like, if you're Tiger Woods, and I guess that's part of it, every time I walk in and sit down for a dinner, I'm probably going to expect to pay for it, right? You know what I'm saying? He know better. So if I stay to sit down, it's probably a dinner I'm willing to pay for. You know what I'm saying? And that's the one. I do want to reread it because it was a really good article. The Secret History of Tiger Woods. Yep. And it was like, yeah, no, they went to Applebee's. The bill came. They were like, phew, 88-14. You know what I'm saying? Three beers apiece for, you know, six guys and some wings. It's not cheap, Tiger. And Tiger said, hell no, it ain't. Only ate four wings. I ate four wings and two pieces of celery. I didn't finish my beer. So, here's my $12. And then Tiger would go out and peel out in the Bentley. And it sounded like they were sick of it. Rightfully so. Was this local Applebee's waitress? What? That's the thing. I think it was just kind of, he just got to be who he's around. If it was the local Applebee's, TGI Fridays, he was like, hey, I'm Tiger Woods. What are you doing later? And she was like, I work at TGI Fridays. What do you think? What do you mean what I'm doing later? You know what I'm saying? Talk to enough people who've met him and start to seem like, yeah, I remember that part. He's doing an impersonation of what he thinks like a superstar athlete's like supposed to be like. Like, I'm supposed to tell these jokes. I'm supposed to, you know, have hoes and all this stuff. And he sounded like he's not, or he wasn't, I can't say now, like very secure in himself, which is common. That's not uncommon. And it's much worse when a lot of people are watching and you have a lot of money. As I sit here and watch Kentucky miss every shot. I can't wait to lose this game by double digits. But man, oh man. I'm trying to, he used to go skydiving with him. Tiger just a, he just a, he a different cat, man. He's just a different, I don't know how to explain it. He should be a different cat, right? He shouldn't be the same as us. Damn, yeah, man. Like, he had to come out and apologize for cheating, man. Like, the only person he got to apologize for cheating for is his wife. That's honest, and his family. He don't need to apologize to his fans. Like, tonight, man, get the fuck out of here. I'm sorry to my fans for getting a little pussy on the side. Nah, you don't, that make you a bad husband, but not a bad guy. Now, you hanging with these Navy SEALs and not footing the bill, that might make you a bad guy. That might make you a bad guy. I might reread that tonight. Yeah, I don't even want to skim through it. I want it all to be fresh again. Because that was a good-ass article. Man, look. Here's what I don't understand. Here's what I understand about Tiger. It clearly wasn't about, he could have, like, if it was about the bill, he could have went like, hey, man, you know, I got this little $200 bill situation here. It's like, if he a cheapskate, how about I just sign a couple pictures, you know what I'm saying? Y'all put those up and we can comp that. If he on that kind of time, or he can just pay for the fucking bill, because he, I don't know, it is what it is. I think would have received totally different now. Honestly, Kevin, if it happened now, I think it would have been worse, man. Everybody judgy now. everybody, like, the thing, I'm gonna stop talking. It's just, I feel like people expect unrealistic things, right? Like, you expect a celebrity or an athlete, a human being, right? It's like, okay, maybe you, let's not, throw your wife down a flight of steps. You know what I'm saying? Let's not do a couple of things. But outside of that, man, people afraid of getting canceled. But when you say canceled, it includes everything. It includes everything from, like, what Harvey Weinstein did. It includes some shit to, like, yeah, no, they favorited a tweet from somebody. They're canceled. You know what I'm saying? So it's, I don't know. I know we about to blow this lead, though. Can't wait. So, yeah, let's call that a day. We hadn't been on the boy Puckley in a minute. Let's save that real quick. About to order this pie. I'll say this. It probably would have gotten a little bit bigger than it was just because the media climate right now. But it is he just got to wait till somebody else fuck up. You know what I'm saying? Just wait. Imagine if LeBron, yeah, like that's LeBron not having any like missed ups being famous since he was 16. That's way more fame or way more impressive than 30 points a game. He ain't had a fight in the club. You ain't seen a DUI on LeBron James. You ain't seen, well, you know, he had some weed in his place. It wasn't even his, but you ain't had a single shit. And the boy Bronny was smoking the big gas on Instagram. Big gas. why would he think that's a good idea? But let's call it out a day. Appreciate y'all for dropping through on this Saturday. Enjoy your sports Saturday. Enjoy your non-sports Saturday. Wear your mask. Wash your hands. And we'll see you next time. Oh, wait. 180-second ad before we leave. 180-second ad before we leave.